You know when you paint a picture that shows your parents something magnificent that's going on in your head and they put it on the refrigerator and they keep on pointing to it and saying, look what our child did, look what they expressed in that picture. A blog can do that out to the world.